Good afternoon. I'm Simon Dyer from JE Engineering in Coventry, the heart of British engineering excellence. Today I'm talking to you from a beautiful location on the outskirts of Dorking in the stunning Surrey countryside. A rural environment and one where you would expect to see large numbers of the iconic Land Rover Defender. Now, when you think of the Defender, you probably think of barbers, farmers and green wellies, and of course Land Rover's legendary off-road performance. So what I want you to imagine for a moment is what happens when you take a basic Land Rover Defender and give it to a certain engineering company that also has a fantastic track record in producing specialist engines, suspensions and drivetrains for raid-type off-road desert racing and for rallies like the Paris-Dakar. This is what you get. JE Defender, the only Land Rover you will ever drive that will take off dramatically from a standing start.
So we're just going to put the Zulu to test and let's see what she can do. Oh, listen to that supercharger whine. It can fail the 490 horsepower, pulling the car away.
The only Land Rover that will accelerate to 60 miles an hour in less than 6 seconds. The only Land Rover with a comfortable luxury leather interior and of course with all the strength and ruggedness of the regular Land Rover. Welcome to the exclusive world of the JE Defender, one of the most unique cars you'll ever see and yet also one of the most useful and practical. Yes, it will out-accelerate, of course, but it will also get you out of a flooded dirt track. Yes, it will carry four people and more in comfort, but it's practical enough to take you shopping. This is the only Land Rover you can get with an automatic transmission, by the way. Yes, it has the strength, ruggedness and reliability to take you almost anywhere in the world, but it also looks good on your drive. The car behind me is called the Zulu and tops the JE Defender range with its, wait for it, 490 horsepower. Yes, that's right, 490 horsepower. Supercharged 4.2 litre V8. Other cars in the range include the Liberator, the Defender with a 4.4 litre V8, developing 320 brake horsepower, and the Saluki, a Defender with a twin turbo 2.7 litre V6 diesel, developing 245 brake horsepower. Now, let's be honest, these cars are built really for people to have loads of fun driving off-road in all sorts of conditions, from the mud of England, to the deserts of Africa, and the Arabian Peninsula, to the Australian outback, and the plains of America. The fact that you can do a lot more with them is simply a bonus. Remember, you can't just walk into a regular car showroom to buy one of these unique cars. They are custom built in our own workshops, just down the road from Jaguar, to your specification, giving you a totally unique vehicle that no one else will have. To order your own customised JE Land Rover and start having real off-road fun, visit our JE Engineering website at the address below, www.jeengineering.co.uk, or call us on 0044 2478 305 018. Thanks for listening. Bye for now.